Thomas hit by Bukaboom. Thomas moves it back to Malakoff. 38 seconds to go on the power play. Steve Thomas across to Kerbers. Kerbers plays it in front. Missed by King. Hard pass from Kerbers, intended for Derek King. Shot by Thomas, blocked by Lowe. Tikkanen's got it, clears with less than a minute to go in the first period.
A great effort by Kevin Lowe in particular. A good block at the end, but a great effort knowing he's playing with the bad back. And again, the first unit for the Islanders can't score on the power play. They make a change.
See the time remaining in the period. Across the line, Marty McInnis. Marty McInnis pass blocked by Jay Wells. Kasparaitis across to the open man, Scott Lachance. Final seconds of the power play for McInnis. He scores with 2 seconds left in the power play. Marty McInnis ties it. Great pass from the point. Sets up McInnis.
That was Lachance with the pass and a great shot by McInnis. The quick shot, the accurate shot, and Mike Richter had no chance at all. It's a beautiful play. It really is. Kasparaitis uses the entire ice surface to move the puck across to Lachance, and he does the same thing to move the puck back to McInnis. And Green, number 39, skates through the middle to provide the pick. And that blocks out the defenseman, and you see Richter has that long road trip. Great release by McInnis. That's a super play by the Islanders.
So once again, as they did last night, the Islanders respond after trailing.